bring us back together. Ooh, baby.
Come on.
Hi, I'm JC Alvarez, and welcome to Talking About. We're very fortunate to be joined today by a very good friend of mine, Colton Ford.
Hello.
How are you, sir?
I'm doing great.
What's happening? Because you know what? You're about to drop a new album.
That I am. Yeah.
And it's got a really interesting cover. It's got a really interesting title. It's called Under the Covers.
Which is really not true, because I generally sleep on top of the cover, so, you know.
Well.
What are you going to do?
So that solves that issue about, you know, the innuendo with the album. It is a wink-wink. But it's a great album, because it's a series of I almost want to call them not remakes, reimaginings of some really great pop hits.
Well, I think that's a good way to put it. You know, for me, the album was kind of an exploration. I mean, all of these songs have spoken to me in the past, and it was an opportunity for me to try and recapture the essence of those songs, but then give them something new and something different.
Yeah, because they're produced slightly different. They're more dance-oriented.
Yeah.
Like, for example, you actually do a sort of like a revisiting of Britney Spears' B-side, Trouble. Which awesome.
Is Trouble.
But one of my favorite tracks on there is, I loved this song when it came out, and it's the Babyface track. It's great. Yeah.
Well, I'm a huge fan of Babyface, and you know, really, in terms of the vocal thing, he's one of the vocalists that I really attached myself to. And it's a song that Quentin and I had talked about. Quentin Harris is the producer mm-hmm. that I worked with on my last album. We talked about doing it, and he made and created this great track, and I just got to go in and do my thing, you know.
It must have been fun, like almost like selecting these songs, because it's not like it almost feels like they're a little personal. There's a lot of things that are going on here, because you're not just picking out greatest hits from past artists. There's a certain kind of like flavor that you're trying to go through, because there's some dance tracks like Robin S's Show Me Love.
Yeah.
But then you also do a nod to Alicia Keys, which had been released once before, right? But this is the first time it's on an album of yours.
Right. Well, I mean, I had a couple of ideas going into this particular album, but my manager, Bill Coleman, fed me some really wonderful songs that each of which really spoke to me in different ways. Now, you know, would I have thought of doing Ashes to Ashes? I don't think so. My roots are R&B and soul and stuff. So it really it gave me an opportunity to kind of create characters with each of these songs that perhaps people wouldn't necessarily expect of me. So it was a great journey. And you know, Follow Me is a very...
it's a classic dance track.
It's a wonderful song, but it's really an important message and really relevant today. And
so the album has a message.
Well, you know,
it's not just
hopefully
have a good time.
hopefully it combines a message and a good time.
Yeah, definitely.
And I think that I feel that it really does that very well. And it covers a broad range musically in terms of musical genres, and you know, hopefully we'll speak to a wide listening audience.
Well, yes, absolutely, knock on wood. The first single that you're releasing from the album is an R.E.M. classic, Losing My Religion.
Yeah.
And just to remake that classic must have been daunting.
You know, the funny thing about this project, I really didn't go into the studio with any predisposition as to what I was going to do. Obviously, it's a great song, and it was really a lot of fun just to go in there and let the recording session unfold. And I got to take it in a direction that I think, you know, kept the integrity of the original and yet put my little stamp on it.
Absolutely, yeah.
And it really lent itself to
it
that.
It did. It's great. It's really, really beautiful. And
Thank you. You've
got a great video that that is along with it. The album Thank is you. Called Under the Covers, Colton Ford. Let's take a look at the video for Losing My Religion from the upcoming album.
Cool.
Life is bigger. It's bigger.
And again, we'd like to thank Colton Ford for joining us. The album is Under the Covers. The single is Losing My Religion. This has been Talking About, and I'm JC Alvarez.
Thank you.
You're welcome.